I thought it was creepy by our bungalow and I haven't seen anything like this except for when we went sailing on that hurricane. Now, let me tell you about this pass. If you're on a sailboat, this is how you have to get into the lagoon through these giant swells, which I think would be terrifying. What's really cool though is there's lots of sharks and dolphins, and people have come and dived through here and seen them and petted them, and we can even see some dolphins leaping behind us if we're lucky.